very much improved over the past few years. Well, it's not an old-fashioned instrument anymore. People like to learn it. People want to make it as a profession. Well, it's certainly a great thing. The piano is a natural instrument, and whatever you play on the piano, it comes from the heart. And the sound that comes from the keyboard is generally digitalized. You can control the volume by yourself, but you can express your feelings in the keyboard.
अजब है दास्तां तेरी ऐ जिंदगी.
Personally, as a musician, I don't think any keyboard can take any acoustic instrument's place. That is the first thing. Even as a, take a guitar for example, you play an acoustic guitar and you play an electric guitar, you're not going to get that sound on an electric guitar, even if you have the best processors. Same way in the keyboard, I have played all these cogs and Roland's and all that. But the feel, you know, you don't get the feel. It's not even 10% of a grand piano. When you sit on a grand piano and you just place your hand to that, you know, that sound, you're not going to get it anywhere. No matter how advanced the keyboard is, you won't get it. Otherwise, people didn't know how the piano is to be played, see. They thought keyboard, you know, people, in fact, they don't even call it a piano. They call everything with keys Casio. Everything that has is a Casio sikhate. I said, how? I mean, you have to again clarify that Casio is a company and keyboard is different and piano is different. So they don't have the general knowledge of the instrument as such. But then I feel that they'll get into it. Once they start playing, then they realize this is the piano.
Piano is generally more a kind of romantic music related instrument. Well, I would prefer, but the trend right now about hip-hop and pop or rock music, well, they are also very much good, but piano is the best for any kind of music, I would say.
Okay.
Whether it's pop or contemporary or popular music or anyway.
Now I think it is the older generation, but it's something that they want their children to learn, because the number of students are increasing every year. So I think the main classical music lovers are the older generation, but it is being passed on to the younger generation, sometimes not of their own will. But yeah, you begin to love it once you start. It's not an Indian instrument, but it has been incorporated nowadays into some people are using the piano in their Indian classical music as well. I've heard, haven't been to the concerts.
Grand pianos?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an expensive proposition. A good grand piano is going to cost you a bomb to begin with. I mean, the first thing I'm thinking is, if you say grand piano, you're thinking like, whoa, that's a lot of money. And you're thinking, who are the guys who are going to buy a grand piano? Well, the last time I heard a grand piano being played was in some concert by the Bangalore School of Music or some such thing somewhere in Chowdhury. And these people had this grand piano on stage.
Now there is a fusion kind of thing. That fusion is actually pulling them to the piano. I think the credit goes to fusion.
Okay.
Not as far as I can think. Maybe the occasional Raj Kapoor or the occasional movie did use the piano, but it was not the piano. I mean, okay, it now is no more the piano as such. It doesn't form the basis of, it is the basis of, very basis of Western music. But in terms of Indian music and everything else, I don't think it's an Indian instrument at all.
Milte hi aankhein dil hua deewana kisi ka.
Milte hi aankhein dil hua deewana kisi ka.
पियानो जितने भी इंस्ट्रूमेंट है उसके अंदर मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा पसंद है. और बेसिकली मुझे ओल्ड सॉन्ग्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. तो आपने भी देखा होगा कि ओल्ड सॉन्ग्स के अंदर पियानो, ग्रैंड पियानो मेजर फैक्टर्स था पहले, और बहुत सारे सॉन्ग्स इसके पर है, और उसको आप अच्छी रिदम से सेट भी कर सकते हैं.
पूछो ना मोहब्बत का असर, हाय ना पूछो.
इसका जो स्वीट जो ये इंस्ट्रूमेंट पियानो का, ग्रैंड पियानो का जो स्वीटनेस है वो अदर कोई इंस्ट्रूमेंट में है ही नहीं. और इसको सुनने में जो मज़ा आती है, आई लाइक वेरी मच.
एक्चुअली मैं और मेरी डॉटर इन लॉ अभी प्राइमरी स्टेज में हम लोग सीखने के लिए लाए, देन उसको हम लोग फ्यूचर में बजाना चाहते हैं, सीखना चाहते हैं घर के लिए, जस्ट एन्जॉयमेंट.
वो भी एक मेरा पर्पस था, एस्थेटिक पर्पस के लिए. मेरे लिविंग रूम के अंदर ये पियानो, पूरा क्लासिकल, माय हाउस आप देखो तो क्लासिकल टाइप का टोटल है, विक्टोरियल स्टाइल. एंड ये इंस्ट्रूमेंट एस्थेटिक लुक के अंदर भी एक मुझे एडेड वैल्यू है इसकी, एक उसके लिए भी एक परचेज किया हुआ है.
Saw the piano in big house and the parties and other thing. So it was a dream that we should have a piano in our house.
दिल के झरोके में तुझको बिठा कर, यादों को तेरी मैं दुल्हन बना कर, रखूंगा मैं दिल के पास, मत हो मेरी जाऊं उदास.
I'm very fond of music. Basically, I am fond of Indian classical, but when we bought the piano, I started learning it, and now I enjoy playing piano. Just now. Piano was a fascination to have a piano in a good house. It's like bringing good furniture to the house.
It doesn't matter to me. Well, if it's class you want, then you want to play. If you want to learn it, then it's sure you can buy it. But if it's just as a showpiece in the room or whatever, well, I think that's useless for me. If you want to buy a piano or learn it, then it's certainly good, but just as a, if it just stands in one corner of the room, then it's just nothing.
See, some people are fascinated by these movies, you know. One thing is they have lots of money, what to do with it. That is one thing. The second thing is this status symbol, you would say. You know, they would say, okay, I have a piano at home. Or they just keep it as a showpiece, occupy one corner of their living room or something. So that is there. Some people, they would keep it, maybe just suppose they have a party, they call someone over to play the piano along with that, you know, private party in the house. They would keep it for those reasons.
I think they buy it just to, I don't know, about invest, make it look good in the house. I've been to a lot of houses where I've performed, like private parties, where I've seen the piano lying around in the corner, you know, and it's been wheeled off to make place for us, or it's been put to the side or whatever. It usually takes center stage somewhere or the other.
Yeah, as I said, there's a certain section of society that buys it as a status symbol. It does say something about your status, but most people buy it for a reason, I think.
I'm sure most of them have intentions of sometimes fiddling with it. Even if they don't know how to play, I'm sure they must be plucking on some keys, getting something out of it.